So Miriam speaks Lashon Hora, she gets sent chutz l'machne. Aaron comes to his brother and he says, we can't let it be that way, al noti akames. When she's outside of the machne, she's like, she's dead. But wasn't she sent outside in order to contemplate and reflect and do tshuva on whatever she did wrong? I'm here in Tzfas now, but I've been around the land a bit. I'm coming to the realization that this is the land of red buttons. It's a land where everything pushes a button. Either it's a spiritual button or someone's going to get in your way and crawl under your skin. And that's what Adam was saying. Even though she spoke Lashon Hara, and even though sometimes we got to fix things that aren't that right, but by sending them out, that's not the way to do it. The way how you become alive is when you confront the situations and you're in those places. If things bother you, and you deal on it, you learn how to communicate. Let's learn how to be real. Let's learn how to get our buttons pushed and become alive through it.